F125 looks phenomenal, but that realism comes at a cost. If your rig is struggling to keep up with the precision of modern Formula 1 racing, this guide is for you. I will walk you through the maximum performance optimization process to keep your frame rate high and your laps clean, even on lower-end hardware, because every millisecond counts when you are chasing the podium. Let's now maximize the FPS numbers using my maximum performance optimization and low specs experience. My PC video game optimization solution built to improve average FPS numbers, boost overall performance, and deliver smoother gameplay in hundreds of PC games. The maximum performance optimization method in this video is all about pushing your FPS as high as possible. It is perfect for underpowered systems like low-end PCs, laptops, and portable devices, but it also works great on any setup if your focus is maximum FPS. And if you've got a more powerful system and want to keep great visuals while staying optimized, I have got a separate video guide for that too. This is just a recommendation, of course you can use the low specs experience however you like. Now, let's dive in. First, download and install Low Specs Experience using the link in the video description. Now start it from your desktop shortcut and head into the optimization catalog. Choose your digital platform or let it auto-detect, select your game, and click Load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system, and if it does not, manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Here, choose maximum performance optimization, select your optimization preset, and set the in-game resolution. I recommend testing the available optimization presets to see what works best for you and your system, as the expectations and needs vary drastically between PC gamers. Once done, click Apply Optimization, close Low Specs Experience, and start your game. And don't worry, if you don't like the changes made by Low Specs Experience, you can easily undo everything with the Revert Changes option. That's it, until next time, happy gaming!